Chanda, the proud Zambian. There's no doubt that I love this country. One Zambia, one nation. God bless Zambia.
Areas of the province in the north, along the shores of the Luangwa, down to the inhabitants of the shores of the waters in the province of the south, not forgetting they that dwell along the inflammations of the face of our mother Zambia, and the province from which the sand announces its awakening, the province to the east, to they that gaze at the eye-catching sight of the departure of the sun, as it takes its leave, they that dwell in the plains, they of the province of the west. May we in one accord put our hands together to better our nation for our future generations. Our background in the past, our walks of life, linked as one, all profession of pride laid aside, whether accountant, administrator, human resource personnel, environmental health officer, lawyers, farmers, teachers, doctors, pharmacists, biomedical officers, nurses, engineers, sportsmen, IT specialists, and all other disciplines, shall we in one spirit be united for a common good. October 18th, an opportunity at hand to change our nation for the best via prayer to He who holds our very lives in His hand. I am imbued with the pride of a Zambian. I believe God can heal our land. For if we believe together, we can carry on the motto, that which they that struggled For freedom, we daily bathe in, carried on. TIYENDE PAMODZI, ndi mtima umozi.